Here we have comma separated quarterly sale and we want to get average of all quarters. If we will use average function here with this range, then it will return this error. So here we can use average and then put double minus sign, then use here text split, select this text and call delimiter, just put comma and just close the bracket and hit the enter. So we are getting here average sale of all quarter. Just fill this down.